salt water into the Edwards Aquifer, the fresh water source for most of South Texas.